MCET results 2019. Whether it might be AP MCET or TS MCET, we are eagerly waiting for the results to be declared. Please provide us the exact date of results. So here's an update on AP MCET website. Recounting and revaluation marks from TS board will be received after 27th of May. So AP MCET 2019 results will be declared after 27th of May. Similarly, TS MCET results will be declared after 27th of May. So basically both the results will be declared by the end of this month or June 1st week. Here's a reminder for you. Don't miss my next video. Watch it at any cost. Don't miss it. There's something amazing and unique which will help you during MCET counseling. Definitely it will help you. And if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe the number one MCET YouTube channel, The Dream Builders. Thanks for watching.